Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ayushman Jaina and I'm a professional website developer. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how to make a custom scroll bar as have you seen in a thumbnail. So let's get into it without wasting any time. So guys, as you can see on my desktop, so here is a custom progress bar, and when I hover on it, so as you can see it's changing the color. So how did I do that? So there is a custom CSS as you can see. So let me show it to you. So let me first remove it. So as you can see, not showing right now, as you can see here. So just go to your anything like button, section or anything like that. So you are comfortable with it. Any element, first go to section, go to advanced, then come here custom CSS and paste the custom CSS. I'm gonna give you in a description below, you can get it from it. So as you can see, when I hover in it, it's not changing the color because there is also a another custom CSS also that will I'm gonna give you in a description below, you can get it from it. So let me show you to you. So let's see, as you can see, when I hovering on it, it's changing the color. Let me show you to you how we can change the color also. As you can see here, so you can change the background of it. You can change the color from here and here. So let me show you to you first. So let me type red. Okay, then you need to change also here. You need to change two things, first here, then here. Okay, you can also add the custom code also, color code. So as you can see here, it is now red, but when I hover on it, it's blue. So how can we change the hover color? So come here. So let me show it to you. So let's hover on it. So as you can see, it changed the color. As you can see here, you can also change the height and width also. As you can see here, background image. So let me type here white. Okay. So as you can see, the color of the progress bar is changed. Now it is white. As you can see here, and we can change all width also. So as you can see, it is too much wide. Okay, let's type here one. Okay, let's update it. Okay, now let's refresh our page. As you can see here, when I hovering on it, it's changing the color. So you can do it very easily. You can also remove the hover CSS if you don't want it, and you can also change the radius, border radius, as you can see here. So let's type here 30. As you can see, it is rounded now here. So let's update it. Let's refresh our page. As you can see here, it is more rounded now. When I hover on it, you can do many more things from it. If you like the video, make sure to like, share and subscribe to it. Subscribe button will be here and there are many more videos will be here. So goodbye for now and see you in the next video. Signing out.